My dear viewers, as you can see, this one is a type of a gymnastic activity which is called a feet-to-back counterbalance.